I really wanted to go on a study abroad, especially this Ecuador program, to try out my linguistic skills and to see if this is something I could do as a career. We'd do Quechua class in the mornings, and then we'd bring in native speakers to talk with us. And so every day we had experiences speaking the language with native speakers, even from day one. We'd get to go interact with the indigenous people out in the forest. We'd see their homes and how they plant things out in the middle of the jungle. The biggest barrier and obstacle for me was just finances. This scholarship made it affordable for me. It was worth every penny. Study abroad is more than a luxury. I feel like it's more like a necessity. To really have my eyes opened to global issues and things that affect me, that was an incredible part of the study abroad experience.